me. Okay guys, so today that are the mukbang show, but I decided to do with a tom yum soup with noodles and some seafood and vegetables and some Asian meatballs. It's this food guys, it's just my favorite. It's super easy to make, it's fast, and you can get all these ingredients at Asian store. So it's not much, just water, tom yum paste and some seafood, whatever meat that you want to put in, and then whatever vegetables that you want to put in. So let's eat. God, it's gonna be so good. I think it's supposed to be spicy. Oh my god, so spicy. I'm actually burning my mouth right now and look like I'm crying because it's so hot and spicy. But this food is really good when you eat it hot, so it's so hot. I think this one is a tofu meatballs. I got them from Asian store too. And they're really good. This one is Napa cabbage. So good in the soup. These are baby bok choys. They also really good in the soup. I will have trouble getting noodles on my chopstick. No, Oh my, it's so hot. This one is the fish meatball. So most of the stuff from in this area, I got them from Asian store. So it's really easy. All you need to do just go to Asian store and then get like whatever seafood or meat you want to put in the tom yum paste, and then whatever vegetables you want to do. I like to do some of that white mushrooms, and then some cabbage, the Napa's cabbage, and some baby bok choy, and then some meatballs, and then most of the time I do with the crab legs, but today I'm out, so I decided to do with shrimp and other seafood instead. And to make this tom yum noodles is super easy. It's really fast to make. Just boil some water and put tom yum paste in, and put all whatever stuff you want to eat in there, and let it boil and cook the meat and stuff, and then it's ready to eat. So good. Oh. Sometimes people they wonder why we eat food that is really hard, but for like noodles and stuff, I think when you eat it hot, it tastes so good. You cannot eat noodles cold. It doesn't taste that good. I still have trouble getting noodles. These mushrooms, they are really good in the soup. And this one is called crab meatballs. So I have like three different meatballs in here, like tofu meatball, fish meatball, and the crab's meatball, and they all taste so good in the soup. So hot, so good, but also it's so spicy. But it's good. Mm. The Napa cabbage is my favorite cabbage to put in the soup. It's like in hot pot, in tom yum soup or whatever it is, it tastes really good in the soup. Tastes really good. I'm almost done. Okay, finally. How can I get these noodles out? Wow. Oh my god guys, that tom yum soup, it tastes really really amazing. So you guys should give it a try. I will put down in the description of this video whatever I use today. But if you want to go with a different seafood or different vegetables, that is your choice too. So anyway, thank you guys so much for hanging out today and trying new food together, and then I will see you all in the next video. And then if you guys new to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe, and that's all. We can hang out in the next video. Please don't forget to ring that bell, guys. I will see you all in the next video. Bye.